country. Every single day, people are put into an industrialized prison complex for fucking minor offenses, like smoking marijuana, like doing, it's like ridiculous. It's racist. It's racist. It's fucking classist. My tax dollars imprison people who are targeted because of the color of their skin. Instead of being spent on rehabilitation, I lost my brother 2 months ago to an overdose. And I wish that fucking tax dollars were spent on rehabilitation, not incarceration. This was called pestilence. Fuck the war on drugs. If you think you're cleaning up the streets, go fuck yourself. Let's go! Where the fuck you at? Let's go! Just because a hand might have offered you help doesn't mean that same hand won't slit your fucking throat. It's about manipulation in the church. It's called swallow teeth. Alright, let's go, let's have some fun!
Come on.
We got a couple t-shirts there. Pick something up. Stick around for Dying Wish and Risky Razor. Thank you so much for checking us out.